this question, it is saying that the density of a material in the shape of a cube is determined by measuring three sides of the cube and its mass. If the relative errors in measurement of mass and length are respectively 1.5% and 1%, then the maximum error in determining the density we are required to calculate. So here in solution, we can say using mass and density, or using mass and length of a cube, its density is given as, here we can write the density is mass upon volume, which is m by l cube. If l is the length of one side of a cube and n is its mass. So if this is the relation we use, then we can write relative error. If we are talking about maximum error in density calculation, is given as, here the density depends upon the mass and the cube of length, so we can write delta rho by rho is equals to delta m by m plus 3 times delta l by l. That's the way how we calculate the relative density. For a small variation or small errors in mass and length measurement, we can use this relation here. So that can also be obtained by taking log on both sides and differentiating the expression, we get it. And whether the length is in denominator or numerator, we consider plus because we are calculating the maximum error. So here delta rho by rho can be given as here delta m by m. This is the relative error in measurement of mass, which is given to us as 1.5%. This we can write 1.5% plus 3 times the error in measurement of length is 1%. So this gives us 1.5 plus 3, that is 4.5%. Here we can directly get the result in percentage. So answer matches with option C. So here answer to this question will choose as option C.